Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle.
Alicia Silverstone reflex in a TikTok video on the body shaming she faced when she played Batgirl in the 1997 film Batman y Robin. Silverstone was just 19 years old during the filming of the Joel Schumacher superhero film. She was also coming hot off the set of her big break in the 1995 movie, Clueless, which has gone on to develop a cult following of sorts. Despite her small frame, that didn't stop the media from body shaming the actress when Batman y Robin finally premiered. Post Clueless, Silverstone witnessed several publications make fun of her body, just as she began hitting the height of her career. The actress has spoken out against the body shaming she experienced in several interviews over the years. The most recent was a 2020 interview in which she said, "It was hurtful but I knew they were wrong." Despite the body shaming she experienced, the Batgirl actress would later go on to be voted as the sexiest female vegetarian by PETA in 2004, as well as appear nude in a print advertisement for PETA in 2007. While the actress wasn't confused by the body shaming and she knew it was not right, that kind of scrutiny can still leave a major impression on anyone. Recently, Silverstone reflected in a TikTok video posted via the Forever Simone Twitter handle about the body shaming she experienced as Batgirl in Batman y Robin. Duetting in a video, Silverstone and the TikTok user reference a 1996 Entertainment Weekly article, titled A Weighty Issue, that compared the actress to Babe the Pig and said she appeared to be slimming fast for her role as Batgirl. The TikToker then demanded the media apologize to Silverstone for calling her Fat Girl. View the TikTok video of Silverstone below via the Forever Simone Twitter handle. Silverstone has addressed the 1996 article in previous interviews, saying that the ridicule made her want to step away from acting completely. During the interview, the actress said that if she knew acting meant that she was going to be called fat, then she would have had no interest in being famous or maintaining any kind of fame. Silverstone has since gone on to continue acting, starring in numerous films and TV shows over the years. However, concerning the body shaming she experienced, the actress feels it doesn't seem like the right thing to be doing to a woman. As the TikTok video above points out, Silverstone was probably around 130 pounds during the filming of Batman y Robin. Yet, because she had a full figured face, the media went after her by discussing her weight. As Silverstone says, it's not right to make fun of somebody's body shape. While the actress was hurt by the body shaming she experienced, she never let it get to her personally, and she's come out stronger on the other end. Source: Forever Simone.